you wave. Wave at me. Say congratulations, Andy and Amanda.
Congratulations, Andy and Amanda.
Yay. I don't know if I have. I haven't been able to access the show. I don't have her.
Can you wave at me? Wave at the camera. Can you wave? Show me your Hello Kitty. Can you show me your Hello Kitty? No. There's Skylar. Can you wave? Hey, Burke. Can you wave? Wave at the camera. Say hi.
Giant catfish.
Look at that fish.
This is the Iowan River. Dun
dun.
Oh, nuclear Skyler. Reactors upstream.
Look at the ducks.
Producing
hi,
giant.
Skyler.
We almost lost the duck. You missed it. We almost lost one. They were swimming up towards the water.
Where are you going? Skyler. What?
And then get on and then standing on the concrete. We almost lost one. We almost lost a member of the duck family.
Are those young ones?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Are they teenagers or what?
There's
Sarah.
One male.
Are you calling my name?
Yeah, Skylar just ran down there by herself.
Okay. Ian, are you good enough?
Yeah.
Okay. Skylar, stay here.
If I ever die, too?
Yeah.
Yeah. Here they come, Sarah.
And I am Lindsay Smith, Amanda's cousin. And first, we'd like to introduce Claire Smith and Eric Mee. For the second time, Mr. and Mrs. Amanda and Andy Mee.
Thank you. We appreciate and thank you for being here. What a great day. Blessed day. Amen. Many thanks to all those that have been praying for the good weather and everything. 100%. As well as the wedding itself. Lots of thank yous. I'm going to try to work my way through them. I hope I cover everyone. Everyone that's here is much appreciated. We pray for Father Scott. He had a prior appointment that he had to leave. We thank Father Goof for sharing John 23 with us. We thank Claire and Eric. Great job.
Yeah.
We thank the musicians, my dear friends, Ann, Steve, and John. Much appreciated. We thank the readers, son Nathan. We thank Beth and Amy. All three of them did an awesome job, I think. Let's give them a hand. We thank the ushers, Matt and Jeff. Best ushers I've ever been around, by far. We thank John for John Christensen for videotaping everything. Thanks, guys. And I'm sure there's some others I've left out. I'm sorry, but everyone that did help out, very much thanks from all of us. I promised Teresa that I wouldn't stand up here and kind of go on and on because I know we're eating and so forth. I do really want to thank Amanda and Andy, wherever they're at. Love you guys. Thank you for allowing us to be part of this. Thanks, Mary. Mary was very gracious and has helped out a lot. She provided the vehicle for Amanda and Andy. She provided but organized the rehearsal dinner. Graciously took care of the dinner as well. That's what I said. Teresa that I wouldn't do anything crazier or so forth, but as a father, I felt like I should say something of wisdom. Father Scott said he's never been married. I have for 33 years to my lovely wife. I was involved in the wedding. I got a new tie. Teresa got a new tie, I should say. I trimmed up my beard and so forth. But Teresa has been working relentlessly on this for every bit of 3 months or longer. I'm not going to try to mention, but, the flowers, the cookies, just basically the whole event. And thanks to Teresa, to Mary, and Andy and Amanda, obviously, that have been very involved as well. So, I do have, like I mentioned, I felt like as a father I had some things I wanted to cover. said, you know, keep it short, so I'm gonna keep it short. I thought the readings today were very appropriate. Very appropriate. They touched my heart, I'm sure they touched everyone's heart here. Love. Kept hearing love, love, love. And love can be a difficult thing at times. But love is of God, and as long as we pay attention to God in our lives, love will prevail. Love, as you hear, is a decision. We make a decision to love or not. I had mentioned to a few people today, I have never really seen you guys argue. I've never been around. Maybe you never have. I'm sure you have. My prayer for you and my blessing to you as a father, Andy, you are not my son. And I don't take that lightly. I love you a lot. I love both of you. And I ask all of us here to lift our hearts to God. Thank you.
Punched her?
Oh.
Was she being mean? Oh. Sorry.
Thank you.
see yourself? Between his knees. Oh, he got it. That leg every time.
So whenever you have 25 minutes. It's actually a good video. Yeah.
Hey guys, can you give everyone attention? Anybody? Really has It's been a really, really awesome day for me. And it's really hard to go through all this and not think of Dad. Whenever we came home from, like, we went on a long trip, or we live far away, so whenever we come home, he'd always say, you know, he loved Amanda very much, he would say, you know, lock it up. You gotta get married. When are you gonna get married? And then last year, with his diagnosis and everything, it was just pretty much, to me, it was like, what are we waiting for? It was a no-brainer. So I just want to raise my glass to everyone, give a big toast for everyone that's here, and a big cheers. Thanks for everything, everyone.
All right. moves to